The global food system accounts for 26% of global greenhouse gas emissions, and about a third of all food produced is lost or wasted, which also carries a significant carbon footprint. The recent pandemic has exposed the weaknesses of our food system, which will get further amplified with a growing demand for food in the future. We therefore need sustainable processing and packaging solutions that not only protect food, but also our planet. Tetra Pak is the world-leading food processing and packaging solutions company. We work closely with customers and suppliers. We help provide safe and nutritious food and beverage to billions of people in more than 160 countries. Our vision is to commit to making food safe and available everywhere, and we promise to do so in a way that protects what's good. We protect food, we protect people, and we protect the planet. In order to minimize our climate impact and at the same time ensure food security for the future, we take a full life cycle view of our solutions.
Given the current climate emergency, we need rapid decarbonization now. Literally speaking, we need to take out carbon from every step in the value chain. There are two impactful ways in which this can be done in our industry. First, it is to replace high carbon materials with low carbon materials, which is where renewable resources such as plant-based materials can make a huge difference. Our cartons are made of approximately 70% paper, which comes from responsibly managed forests, which regenerate and take up carbon dioxide as they grow. Even though our paper-based packages have a lower carbon footprint compared to the alternatives, we are working towards creating a package that is made from fully renewable or recycled materials, allowing ambient distribution and meeting food safety requirements. The second area is to decarbonize the energy used during operations. In this context, we're committed to achieve net zero greenhouse gas emissions in our own operations and to using 100% renewable electricity by 2030, with the ambition to achieve net zero greenhouse gas emissions for the full value chain by 2050. Nearly half of our value chain climate impact comes from packaging and processing equipment operating at food and beverage manufacturers' site. So supporting customers with their own sustainability goals is a critical part of realizing the 2050 net zero ambition. We are continuously investing in innovative equipment solutions which enable reduction in water consumption, carbon footprint, and food waste.
The most critical ingredient for success is collaboration, and more partnerships means faster solutions. We have been working closely with many of our suppliers and existing partners, with whom we pioneered the use of renewable plant-based polymers from sugarcane for the manufacture of plastic caps. We were the first in our industry to launch caps made from plant-based polymers, reducing the carbon footprint. In early 2021, we established a collaborative innovation model with leading paperboard suppliers, including Stora Enso, Klabin, and BillerudKorsnäs, together with research institutions, universities, and startups, to collectively tackle the numerous sustainability challenges in the food packaging industry.
In 2007, we were the first to introduce the FSC certification system to the liquid food carton industry. And today, 100% of the paperboard we use comes from FSC certified and other controlled sources. Additionally, the Bonsucrose certification of the plant-based polymers in our packages supports sustainable sugarcane production. Responsible sourcing needs to go hand in hand with transparent reporting, for which we work with leading sustainability assessment platforms, such as EcoVadis and CDP, which is widely recognized as the gold standard of corporate environmental transparency. We have been the only company in the carton packaging segment to be included in the CDP leadership band for 5 years in a row, scoring an outstanding AA for climate and forests, and included in the top 1% companies taking best practice actions to tackle deforestation. We also believe that it is not sufficient to drive actions without clear measurement. We therefore have our climate impact reduction targets approved by the Science-Based Targets Initiative, being the first company in the food packaging industry to do so. Recycling can play a strong role in reducing climate change by keeping materials in use and giving them an extended life. Our carton packages are recyclable and are increasingly being collected and recycled where efficient waste management and recycling infrastructures are there in place. They are effectively recycled into various products such as tissues, paper-based products, stationary items, as well as into sheets that are used for making furniture or roofing sheets. Our ambition is to ensure that all of our packages are recycled and none of them end up as litter. To improve recycling rates, we have made significant investment, growing the number of facilities that recycle cartons worldwide from 40 in 2002 to more than 190 in 2020. We co-founded the 3R initiative with industry partners, a first-of-its-kind global effort designed to reduce, recover, and recycle the growing amount of plastics generated by companies.
Our ambition is to deliver the world's most sustainable food package. That is a package made from fully renewable or recycled materials, as fully recyclable and carbon neutral. A package for ambient distribution of food while meeting the most stringent safety requirements and regulations. This is the future of food packaging, and this is what we're here for. We have a roadmap to deliver against these challenging requirements and have already made significant progress by way of major milestones. A few examples. We've already introduced the world's first package made fully from plant-based renewable materials, selling over 1 billion packages globally. We've sold over 12 billion bio-based caps made from plant-based polymers. Our first generation non-foil package solution is on the supermarket shelf, where the protective aluminium foil layer has been replaced by a more environmentally sound polymer film, cutting the carbon footprint by almost 25%, yet still protecting the food. We've also launched a variety of paper straws in Europe, and will soon deploy a range of tethered cap solutions to further reduce littering. Even more sustainable and novel and consumer-friendly openings are in the pipeline.
Around 70 years ago, our technology and solutions changed the rules of the game in making food safe and available everywhere. But with the current climate crisis and the potential food security challenges, the industry needs another step change in its evolution. With a strong sustainability foundation and bold ambitions to lead the sustainability transformation, we will continue to pioneer a sustainable future that protects what's good: food, people, and the planet.